This is Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlán, and the type of music they are playing is called mariachi music. Mariachi music began more than 300 years ago in Jalisco, Mexico. In case you didn't know, that's the part of Mexico where Miss Leticia is from. In 2020, mariachi music is one of the most well-known musical traditions in Mexico and the world. What made mariachi music so famous? Actually, it's a group that you are watching right now, Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlán. In 1920, Mariachi Vargas moved from Jalisco, where mariachi music started, to Mexico City. Pero te paseas conmigo, sábado, domingo y lunes. Mariachi was new to Mexico City, and before the group knew it, they were famous. In the next 10 years, Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlán was in over 200 movies. Even though the players in the group have changed, the group is still the most famous mariachi group in the world. Don't believe us?
El Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlán, el mejor mariachi del mundo.
Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlán. El mejor mariachi del mundo.
El mejor mariachi del mundo.
Sí, señor.
Sí, señor.
On Thursday, February 13th, you will be going to see the best mariachi band in the world at Hill Auditorium. But that's not all. En este país, país, tu país. Every year, Mariachi Vargas holds a huge competition called the Mariachi Extravaganza. Hundreds of students in elementary, middle, and high school compete for the chance to play with Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlán.
It's the real deal. This is like the competition to be at. We're getting judged by the best mariachi in the world, Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlán.
The winner this year is a high school group from Roma, Texas, named Mariachi Nuevo Santander. They aren't strangers to fame themselves. 3 years ago, the group made it to the judges' cut of America's Got Talent. And this is the third year in a row they have won the Mariachi Vargas Extravaganza. Mariachi Nuevo Santander will perform with Mariachi Vargas at Hill Auditorium. Then, on Friday, February 14th, they will come to Scarlett to perform with our very own Scarlett Band, orchestra, and choir members.
Y así somos en Jalisco, sí, señor.
También de ti son los hombres tan cumplidores, muy de verdad.
We will spend the next 5 weeks in CCA getting ready for these two big events by sharing about music that is important to you, your family, and your community. Learning about the history, instruments, and outfits of mariachi. Learning some of the songs in Spanish that we will hear Mariachi Vargas and Mariachi Nuevo Santander perform. Vamos, Scarlett! Tenemos trabajo que hacer.